Hi, Steve Axtell here. As you know, we have a lot of animatronic trees, but this is our puppet tree.
Hi, how are you?
Yes, the puppet tree is actually controlled by your hand in the back of the puppet.
Oh, that's great.
Each branch has a little plug, and they go into the top of the tree just as easily as that. Then the whole tree can be disassembled, placed inside of the barrel like this, and you're ready to go.